Mr. President Obama, my name is Hannah Kim, and I'm here to speak on behalf of the Voices North Korean Orphans and Refugees. We represent over 2,500 churches throughout the nation and about 1.6 million Christian Korean Americans in the United States. Today, we are here to support our blood-related brothers and sisters who are suffering daily. Currently, there are about 300,000 North Korean refugees and orphans in China. Some are kidnapped by sex traffickers and sold as sex slaves or into forced marriages. Some are abandoned and sent to underground orphanages where they wait for years to be rescued. When caught, these defectors are forced back into North Korea, separating many families across the border. So we urge you, Mr. President, to support the passing of the North Korean Refugee Adoption Act of 2011. We urge you to open the door for the orphans to enter into the United States and find their families, shelters, and opportunities in the United States. I will not stop fighting for the freedom of all of my North Korean brothers and sisters. And I earnestly ask you, Mr. President, to join this fight.
Thank you, Hannah. And now, Hannah.
Before Hannah comes up, can we get everybody over there on the side to come up, please? Everybody, we know you're tired, but can you please come up? We have a